short or tall. Meg is 5'2". Everyone mistakes for an elf or dwarf. Short to go and big lights, yet she has a license to drive. What? Who gave you that? Cycles next, goddamn. She could play Michael Jordan on Space Jam. Every time she gets mad, her height just goes by a tad. Oh, this might end bad. Hey, wait, come on, it's fine. The fans love you and Joyce calling you a small bean or tall queen. What matters is the fact you guys are freakishly proportioned, but there's no shame in that. Alrighty then, I'm getting some serious testers. I better end the song and leave it there. Hope this song helped and you guys had a ball with learning the two words short and tall. Hey kids, it's time for a sing-along. I call this one the short and tall song. I have some friends here, I get along with them. Don't you kids understand short and tall. Meg is 5'2". Everyone mistakes for an elf or dwarf. Short to go and big lights.